He says the economy is booming when it's shrinking. He's game playing so much. He thinks he's on Love Island. Trouble is, Prime Minister, I'm reliably informed that contestants that give the public the ick get booted out. Yeah. And it's not just low growth. He's also lost control of inflation. He was warned about this last September. And what did he do? He dismissed it.
Mr. Speaker, we're helping people with the cost of living with £1,200. On the 14th of July, the money will be going into people's bank accounts. Why can we do that, Mr. Speaker? Because we have the fiscal firepower to do it, because the economy is in robust shape, with record numbers of people in payrolled employment, Mr. Speaker.